Hello everyone, my poem's name is Be Even Tempered by Alice Joyce Davidson. Before you lose your temper, take a breath and count to 10. And silently ask God to help you gain control again. And have a pardon handy for the errors others make. Offer love and understanding, and banish hate and age. Be even-tempered always, be loving and forgiving. You will be rewarded with peace and joyful living.